A very happy Women's Day to all the lovely ladies out there. I'm extremely proud to be part of this organization with 47% women workforce. So when we started off, we really didn't think of building a team with 50-50 representation or anything. But in a couple of years, we realized that we have a team with 50% women folks. And we got to see that there are so many benefits. There are so many more ideas coming in, so many different perspectives coming in. And, you know, definitely helped us to build a better workplace. You know, it was good for the team, it was good for the organization, and definitely good for the society at large.
I've been a part of this organization and leadership team from the last 2 years. From the time I've joined ABS, each day has been an enriching and fulfilling experience. For the people who report to me, especially women, I've always tried to give them opportunities for growth, thereby combating the glass ceiling effect. By creating an environment which is involving flexi work shifts, helping them achieve their goals as much as they want, and giving them a perfect work-life balance opportunities, I'm ensuring that they are always happy at workplace.
In ABS, people genuinely care about each other personally and work together as a team. Additionally, the tasks are challenging and match my career goals. I have many roles to play, some demanding, I'm a mom of two, some challenging, some self-driven, and ABS gives me the flexibility to do justice to all these roles.
I always loved interacting with people, and my job has given me exactly that opportunity. So here I get to interact with lots of people, I get to follow my passion, whatever I wanted. And the most important thing is ABS has given me the flexibility to manage my work life as well as my family. So I have a daughter who is 8 years old, and it has never been a challenge for me to give time to her while I'm managing my career also nicely.
Talk about the organization, I always witnessed a collaborative work culture here, where our top management is always completely focused towards the growth of their people along with the organization.
ABS has provided me all the opportunity to develop my skills and grow in industry. Now I am leading one of the big projects in ABS, which makes me feel proud.
Initially, when I joined ABS as a DevOps engineer, I was the only woman in my entire team. But at any point of time, I did not feel any inconvenience or uncomfortable due to the healthy environment we have here. In fact, I got much more equal opportunities, same as my male colleagues, and they never underestimated my potential.
So right now, we have women at all levels, right from the board to the leadership team till the entry-level folks. Okay, globally, we are struggling to maintain 25% of women representation in the tech space. India, we're doing marginally better at 34%. In such a scenario, to build a team with 47% women representation, that too in a very niche tech space, is something that all of us are really proud of. So we intend to maintain this ratio or even better it in the coming years. Thanks and congratulations to all our women team members. I wish you a great year ahead and a lot more success coming your way. Thank you so much.